your steps are ordered by the Lord, God's hand will uphold you. You know, that's a promise, y'all. And thank God. And David said, wait a minute. I know it's proof positive. Listen, he said, God, I've been y'all. Now, few years, few gray hairs. Now I'm old. But let me tell you something I've never seen. Come on, I've never seen the righteous forsaken.
All right.
I ain't even seen his children had to beg bread. Oh, some of y'all ought to thank God for mama prayers.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah. Some of us we ought to thank God for mama and the four parent prayer.
Yeah.
Oh, I know you thought it because you were so good. And some of you got crazy enough talking about I just had good luck. Ain't no such thing as luck. You either blessed. Oh, you curse.
Okay.
David said, I've been young, but now I am old. And yet I have not sinned. I know when you're young, you see a lot of things. When you get old, you're going to see a lot of things. But David said, one thing I have not seen, I ain't never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed beg bread.
Yeah.
Ain't that some good news, y'all?
Yeah.
That means that it ain't because of my goodness alone. But thank God somebody prayed for me.
Amen.
Yeah. David, and y'all watch, just Bob tell us to mark some things and check them out.
Yeah.
Folk that do wrong, lie, cheat, and deny, they don't come to no good end.
Yeah.
But you watch the righteous, some kind of way God always, some which way or another, always bring them through. Sometimes they don't make it with much. They have to make it in on broken pieces. But God always. Y'all ain't here. Oh, I sing about it sometimes. He
always
come out
a winner
at the finish line. Yeah. I've seen folk that done wrong. Watch their end. Watch how God will bring them to nothing. But you watch the righteous and you watch how God uphold them, how God keep them in his protective custody. I know some of you said it's some folks, it's some harems, it's some drippers that still saying I almost had him. Well, almost wasn't good enough because God brought me to this. And he brought me to that. Y'all ain't hear me. Yeah. I'm tired and I ain't gonna try to preach hard to get y'all to shout over nothing. But I can shout today by myself. Because just looking back where God just brought me from this weekend, I can say he brought me. All the way through this and through that, and I thank him today, and that's how I've been young, and now I'm old, but I have not seen the righteous forsaken. All I'm trying to tell you this morning is get right with God and do it now. God has promised that he will take care of you. job, but when I get to talking about the promises of God, I can stand up here all day. He promised never would he leave me. He promised to keep me. He promised to feed me. He promised to provide for me. And I don't know about y'all. No wonder I love them old songs. I got Jesus, and that's enough. Ain't y'all right? Ain't y'all right? Yeah, I'm out of here, y'all. But I thank God today I got a promise to stand on. Look at here. I know he died one Friday, but rose one Sunday morning. Going back to glory, sitting on the right hand of the Father. But he promised one more thing. He promised the same way he left here. One of the old days, he's coming back again. Ain't he alright? And he's not coming back to die no more. But he's coming back to receive me unto himself. Yeah, won't that be howdy? Never goodbye. Yeah. Promise. He coming back. Ain't y'all glad he gonna leave? Ain't you glad? And I say, ain't you glad? Y'all ain't hearing me. It is something to stand on the promise. Remind me of a little boy. His daddy left him on the street corner. He said, son, stay here till I get back. Don't leave till I get back. The father went on through town and it started storm. And the father had to take shelter. Somebody came up and saw that little boy standing out there. In the rain, in the wind. So look, come on in. Out the wind and rain. He said, my daddy told me to stand here till he returned. Yeah. Somebody else came by and said, look, boy, get out the storm. Get out the weather, look, boy. You gonna get hurt. He said, no, my dad told me to stand here. Stay right here until he comes. Finally, after the storm subsided a little bit, the father came back and said, son, why didn't you get out the rain? He said, oh, daddy, you told me to stand right here. And I don't know about y'all. God told me he's coming back again. And I don't know, but I'm just waiting. I'm going to stand still. I'm going to stand right here till my father come. Ain't he all right? Yeah! Ain't he good? Not just sometime, but all the time. been so many times when I didn't have a dime.